Nest Labs has released a new version of its thermostat named as Nest Thermostat E. Functionality of Nest Thermostat E is almost same as regular Nest thermostats, but it is cheaper and has plainer design. The price of the Thermostat E will be around $169. Like the Nest Learning Thermostat, it turns itself down when you are away, so you don't waste energy heating or cooling an empty home. You can control it from anywhere with the Nest app. Based on typical energy costs, Nest has estimated average savings up to $145 a year. This new display diffuses the light from the screen, so you see softly glowing text and graphics along with a simplified interface that are easy to read. And when it is off, the frosted display takes on a glacier gray color and fades into the background. The ring's finish feels like ceramic, but it is made out of high-end polycarbonate, so it is durable enough to last. According to Nest blog post, Nest customers have saved more than 14 billion kilowatt hours of energy, enough to power San Francisco more than 2 years. They believe this cheaper version will help to save more energy as more number of people will start using it.